Hello everyone, welcome back at TechET. There are new leaks about Samsung Galaxy Note 10 and Note 10 Plus. The report comes from Greek website Techmaniacs. The specs, which Techmaniacs says come from a trusted source, reconfirmed a lot of what we have already heard about the Note 10 while providing some conflicting claims about previously reported features. But the report fills in some missing details as well. According to this report, we can expect a more capable front camera on the Note 10. Techmaniacs claims we will see night mode reaching the front camera, which means the bright night mode Samsung introduced to the Galaxy S10 will be installed on Note 10 too. The front camera will move to the center of the Note 10's display, confirming earlier reports that the upcoming phablet will feature a new Infinity O panel. Other camera improvements according to the report include live focus video, allowing you to blur out the background on videos captured by the Note 10. There is also a very interesting addition to Galaxy Note 10, which is audio zoom feature, for focusing on a specific audio and capturing video. LG phones had this feature a few years ago. What it does is, it lets you focus on what you want to hear by zooming into a particular area. Once it's done, it amplifies the sound coming from that area and reduces background noise. The S Pen is due for some new features too. As you might expect with the Techmaniacs report promising expanded Air Command features like the ability to switch between photos without touching the screen, apparently the S Pen is getting sound features as well, with the newfound ability to mimic the sound of a highlighter pen when you are taking notes. This latest specs leak confirms that there will be two versions of the phone, a Note 10 and a Note 10 Plus. Techmaniacs says the larger of the two phones will feature a 6.8-inch screen with QHD Plus resolution, while the standard Note 10 will offer a 6.3-inch Full HD Plus display. The report claims smaller Galaxy Note 10 would have a 3500mAh battery, a big step back from the 4000mAh power pack in the Note 9. The Plus-sized model would get a 4300mAh battery. Earlier reports about the Note 10 also said there'd be a big difference in batteries. The Techmaniacs report jives with the earlier rumors that the Note 10 Plus will be capable of supporting 45W fast charging, though Samsung is not expected to include a compatible charger with the phone. The Note 10 will support 25W charging, the report says. We can expect black and white versions of the new phones, according to the report, with the Note 10 coming in red version while the larger model would feature a color similar to the Huawei's P30 Pro. We will find out soon how accurate these leaked specs are. Samsung's Unpacked event will be held at 7th August, and the Note 10 figures to be the show's headline attraction. Well, that's all for now. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe this channel for more smartphone news. Till the next time.